find my offspring. You should be
I do not care.
Come try me.
Okay, well that's messed up. How do I still take damage? Even though, okay, you know what? Don't worry about it. Okay, I'm just gonna escape that. Trying to get 30% with the Lament of Plume. Where's it gone? 30% is crazy. I just realized the daunting. Attack is strong and inflicts chill. Cast damage is full. Inflicts chill. Okay. I need that stack explosion thing. Ooh. I should have really figured out like how many minutes I have in order to qualify for clearing the room really fast, because I did not have that much health. Let me see. What does it, what counts as quickly? Okay, I'm not too sure. Use this guy. Okay, well, this isn't gonna be quick. Oh, that's stun corrected. That is slaps. That's good. Stronger with 50% chance to do critical damage. Dash is stronger. Ooh. Oh. I love this attack so much. It's good. Yo, how many more rounds of this do I have left? But finally, okay, it's done. But a chaos moon. Well, I don't get a percentage for that. Come on. Okay. I said like within a minute is considered quick. Also, does the enemy number matter? Like, does it consider that when it looks at the how fast I cleared the? Okay, see, I don't think it does. Are you kidding me? That's so stupid. 30% is gonna be impossible. That's basically clearing like 30 rooms. Speedrunning 30 rooms. Which one do I want? I'm not messing with Artemis. NWG has to be critical. SSS, shut up. Oh my god, can you move? Oh, thank God. That's 9%. Any... Do I want my attack to inflict chill? I think I should get my attack to... I don't even know what I wanted to do.
Power of Olympus. Stronger still. Please be Meg.
I was gonna say that as well. Alecto. Eh, she's alright. Oh, she's the most annoying one actually. It's gonna take a lot of damage with this. I'm here. Okay. Got him. Woo! Does that give me a...
She won't like this.
Really? That's crazy.
Let's keep going. Let's see here. Closer to the surface.
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's gonna get a little bit more annoying to clear the room quickly in here. But I'm gonna definitely try. Nice. Is that 10%? Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Should not be going for. Oh, never mind. Spend it all in one place, mate. Position as far as before returning. I'm gonna need that for sure when I get to Elysium. Oh, do I have to choose this every time? No, that's fine.
Witty conversation, Lord Hermes.
Good. I like these little chats.
I enter the chamber, gain a wealth of a dash, briefly become steady and move 100% faster. No.
How about a different set of choices?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, freak. Okay. I'm gonna hate this, but I'm gonna need to do this at the same time. It has been so long since I freaking seen a legendary in this game. Where you gone? Oh my god, this guy is annoying. Okay, well, there goes my chance. Stop jumping all over the place. I've taken too long because of these dumbass freaking annoying ass. I don't know how to stay in one place.
Thank you.
12%. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to wait until I get to level 3 in order to do this again, because only getting 1% per chamber is not it.
Gods grant me strength.
Can I clear this quickly? We gonna see. But can you hurry up, please? Up. Nah, I don't think I cleared this fast enough. I'm actually glad it was this guy that I ran into, because there were other more annoying ones that I could have ran into.
And clear.
Still at 12. That's fine. Okay.
Should be handy. Good.
Wait for it. But nah. Got it. Oh, that's definitely new. I've never seen that. A sea mare. Maybe it's not so new. I need to get an attack.
Up.
I'm not gonna get that much from here because I'm not doing that much damage to be clearing these rooms quickly. I don't think this is the right weapon for this. I think I know what I'm gonna do next. I've got just the weapon. I'll be bothered. Oh, I just carry on from here when I'm
right sort.
Ah, interesting. There was an ability that I've been looking for and I'm not getting, and it's just messing up my whole flow. It's one of the Hephaestus spoons. Who's left? Is this this guy? This is a long room. Okay, you know what? Just kill me. I'm gonna restart.
Exciting time together, you and I. Just do your best and it'll all be fine.
I'm all worked up.
Thank you. trespasser.
I see you drawn in the arms of the seventh avatar. Tiffany. You really did say murder, sir, didn't you? That's progress. Zagreus. I'm Zagreus. I'm not a murderer.
This is... you're almost there. Come on. Oh, shit. Did that. We're almost there. You got the last part down. Now you just need the first 50%. Can you move? 9.9. I would like Zeus's attack if I can.
That's enough Tartarus. Yes. Love that sulfur smell. Bloodless.
Okay, I think I should have the critical damage. Surely, oh, thank you. I was like, surely that was within. Ooh, you collect. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it, but.
Singing in the blood after all, Orpheus. Thank you for taking my request.
Oh, it is certainly my pleasure, Zagreus. This song of Eurydice's.
No, I want this.
Pleasure doing business.
Dang it.
How's the old neck holding up?
You don't want to hurry up angle all day, god dang. I got 1 HP in a dream. I mean, I still got Death Defiance, but shoot. Prefer not to use it. Let's go.
Five
Yes. Good. About 5 dashes? Yo, this is beautiful. Oh no, I left money behind. It's about to slap. Nah, too slow.
What do we have?
Attack deals damage and inflicts weak. The frick? What the frick? What just happened? I hate when I miss that. Did I get it? Nah, I didn't get it. Really? I want this. Have returned, he said. I'll handle this. Cut it under control, thanks. Went in. I'm not even in. Shit. Okay, Zagreus, I'm gonna need. Not Zagreus. Thanatos, I'm gonna need to slow down. I'm one behind. Running. Now get him. No. All right. The power of the gods.
See. Oh, fan. Shortly.
No.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, I need to step back a bit if I want to use the special. God dang it, this is rough. Casters, it's just, oh, that's right, I'm the idiot.
My heart is full. Good enough to eat. Asterius, Theseus. shredded minotaur.
Wow, I can't believe you took on the minotaur. No way.
No.
Will. I've nothing left to teach you.
Oh.
How's your relationship with Nyx been lately, Dusa? She's straight.
Oh, Miss Nyx?
Huh? Hey, no. I may not use those exact words.
I understand that you created...
You call that paradise?
What would you know of it?
You'll find out soon enough. In the name of Hades, the shade of Achilles is hereby no longer barred from visiting Elysium.
Such leniency with binding pacts shall tarnish our good reputation at this rate.
It's awfully quiet whilst you're not around.
Hey, Orpheus, you know I once wrested this bottle of ambrosia from the champions of Elysium.
Please, my friend. I feel I am un...
Mate, if that is your...
Thank you, my...
Yeah.
Hey, Nyx, I would have you know, I'm now proud owner of my very own Chthonic companion. You really built them to last. Just not very many of them, apparently. I'd all but given up on ever finding one.
I sensed this outcome, and it pleases me. Though you never would have simply discovered such a thing. They each are...
I have to say, and I do mean this as a compliment, it's hard for me to imagine Knight Incarnate herself fashioning these little keepsakes to be given between friends.
Do not mistake them for their unassuming look. Within them is the strength of an unbreaking bond between...
And I just adore them.